Hello everyone! Welcome to Live Mandarin. I'm Allison. Today we're going to share with you how you can ask people's numbers and also tell them yours in Mandarin. Normally, you would say, "What's your phone number?" In Mandarin, it is 你的电话号码是多少? People would reply by saying, "My phone number is 123-4567." In Mandarin, it is 我的电话号码是一二三四五六七。 If you're asking people's cell phone numbers, you can simply replace the word 电话 with 手机 into the question, which will then be 你的手机号码是多少? And of course, the answer follows the exact same format as the first response mentioned earlier. Let's review today's dialogue. 你的电话号码是多少? 我的电话号码是一二三四五六七。 你的手机号码是多少? 我的手机号码是一二三四五六七。 Great! We hope you enjoyed today's video. Please feel free to leave any comments or questions on the bottom. And don't forget to get some phone numbers. I'll see you guys soon. 再见! No. 你的电话